Pacesetters Elite. They have graduated tonight, as you saw earlier, and out of this group of 27, we've got 10 represented here, but we have 17 in different states. So from the 27, the goal is a 10 or a tenacious 10 in 2010. Now, when I say 10, I know we're going to have more than 10, but it's going to be interesting to see who gets there first and what prizes you get along the way when you are one of the first elites. So these girls are incredible. We had incredible fun tonight, and their wonderful husbands were their number one supporters, which of course is extremely important to me. So now what we're looking at is sharing with you what they learned and why they want you to be a part of that. From here on, your director's going to be doing Pacesetters with you. This group will be the only group that I'll be working with, the Elite Pacesetters. But when you graduate from your director of Pacesetters with your director, then you'll be invited into this elite group. This is the inner circle of our national area. So these girls will come and embrace you when you pass that Pacesetter challenges. There's 3 weeks of them with your director, and then we will embrace you, right?
Yes.
So we want them to come on. So they're going to share with you why they think you ought to be a part of this. And they're going to tell you their name, too.
I'm Heather Shafdak, and I think you should be a part of Pacesetters because it will step up your game. You're constantly going and constantly keeping on top of things, on track, and making sure that you get your faces booked, which is exactly what will move you up in the business. And I'm excited to become a director, so
that also.
Yes.
Hello, I'm Bonnie Garcia, and you should become a Pacesetter because knowledge is powerful, and there's a lot of knowledge, and you need it. You need it to run your business.
I'm Raina Martin. And I love Pacesetters because it's helped me keep focused and motivated, and it boosts your competitive spirit. You can't let your fellow teammates beat you, so you have to keep going. And that's why you should join. It keeps you successful that way.
Right. I'm Laura Muirhead, and I think you should come into Pacesetters because it'll help keep your momentum going through the whole year, not just at quarterly times, but all those in-between times, and help you connect not only with your fellow Mary Kay sisters, but it'll help you connect with your heart and your mind and help you set your goals very clear.
Hello, I'm Niecy Watson, and I enjoy being a Pacesetter because it boosted my confidence, my knowledge, my time management skills, and so many other areas in my business, and it's also boosted my business. So come join.
Hi, I'm Lisa Ortiz. You have to be a Pacesetter. This is fabulous. You're surrounded by eagles. And this is the group that's going to have cars. It's awesome.
That's right. Hi, my name is Kim Sanders. And two things that I have learned about being in Pacesetters, I have learned things about myself that I can go out there and help other women meet their goals too. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Angela Fields. And you need to join Pacesetters because it gives you a daily plan to work every single day. You know what you need to be doing to be where you need to be. Teaches you also how to work with all the different kinds of people that are going to come into Mary Kay and be on your team. So, see you there.
Melanie Joe, and I love Pacesetters. You want to join? There are so many wonderful things that you can learn and a lot of knowledge, but more than that, to become a director, that's what you need to do is to join Pacesetters.
Joyce Bryant, and I second all of this, and Pacesetters takes the guesswork out of everything, and you have a track to run on. You don't have to think about it. You get a lot of confidence, and in the company of women of excellence, thank you. Join us.
Yay! Awesome! And you know what else I'm so excited about these girls is because they've taken the information, they've learned it, and they are building up. A lot of them have done, just about everybody has done their perfect start, but they're on their way to finishing their Power Start. And of course, we've had many girls that have finished their Power Start. Kim, of course, and Jerry, who had to leave us tonight, but we've had a lot of the girls all over the United States also, and a lot of you are in the mix of it now, but there are also gals that have shared the opportunity because of Pacesetters, so they know how to do it. The skill bases are there now, they're learning that, and you're able to transfer that then to the people, and that's what's very exciting. And we have Vicky, we've got Becky, and I want them to come in to the mix here for a moment because they're two of the most incredible directors, of course, that we have been blessed with having around us. At the Pacesetters, they've been here physically to help us, not just on the phone. So that has made a big difference. And they are definitely mentoring the girls that are going to be the Tenacious 10. So, directors, what would you say?
Pacesetters gives you a starting point if you are frustrated with your business and just kind of flustered and don't know where to go. It will help you stay focused. It will help you put a plan in place and help you move forward.
Awesome. And so, Vicki was especially instrumental in that because she's very organized. So when you go through the personality types, tell them what your personality is.
You'll have to figure that out.
Ah, you just have to figure it out. Okay, because you're going to have to take the test at Pacesetters, right?
That's right.
Okay, so we're not going to let you know. So you figure it out based on what she said after you take the personality test.
You have to learn their director,
too. There's a little teaser for you. Yeah, learn about your director, too. That's right. Okay, Becky.
Come join Pacesetters because it really does provide clarity. It helps keep you focused. And like all of these wonderful ladies said, it gives you a track to run on. And it will help you reach all your goals, everything that you want. So please come join us. We'd love to have you.
Yay!
So we are the Tenacious 10 in 2000.